I swear it's not a bite mark, I swear. Sorry, man. Nothing personal.